Hello, my name is Venturius, and let's jump right in it. We got a DD card to finish, and we need to finish it fast. We also need to finish two water tanks for some commission, and I guess we can finish those first. And we were planning on building a Skinner. Oh, we already have a Skinner. Why do I get some marble? Well, I need some marble for something, but I don't know what. So let's first start by building the water tanks. Then we got those out of the way. Water tank built. And for the water tank, I need 5 stone bricks. So let's got plenty of stone bricks. Oh, stone bricks. And then what do we need? Guess it was wood. Was it this wood? Not enough materials, so we need some more wooden planks. Wooden planks or wooden boards? Wooden boards it is. Alright. Let's craft. 8 is the max, so I guess we're out of wood. So I always wanted to take a look at the wood farm. So this is a good time as any to take a little walk at the wood forest. Well, I guess I can chop down wood for some prize or something. In the last episode we were also going to chase something about our outfit. Getting more energy. So, Borsha's tree farm. So let's take a look.
Oh, so glad you came.
All right.
You've tried everything.
They've been sucking nutrients and poisoning our trees. Look at them. The leaves are turning brown. You got them.
Guess they have a problem
as well. But he's scared of the pack.
Can you help us?
Sure, I can.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
I think I'll go talk.
So what's this big box? Tree farm's currently closed. Alright. That's a pity. So I guess we need to fix the boombox and I need to chop wood outside the tree farm for now. Hope that ain't a lot of a problem. I guess this one is too big. Doesn't do anything. Let's stay with the little trees. We need more wood. Come on, chop down. Bronze axe really does the job. The tree is too big. Tonight, fireside meeting in the beach plaza. Please make it 7 sharp. All right. From research, we found some useful data disk. Oh yes. All right. I brought those data disks there. Let's make some more wooden. Craft to the max. And the wooden bars. So that's one. Let's take a look at my inventory. Everything is full. Oh yes, now I know why I was making that marble plate. Because I was making the stone table. Oh great, still got one short. Alright, let's take a look inside if I got anything we can dump. Hardwood, no, we can dump the balloon. I thought I was having only need one marble. I could need one marble here. So where is the second marble stone I need? Let's put that in there. Strange. Well, I guess we need to chop some more stone down. Because I want those two commissions out of the way. That's copper and stone, and I need marble. That's marble. Let's see, I think I need three marbles. Hey Remington, how are you doing, man? Guess these dark ones give the marble. Yes, they do. Alright, that should be enough. Need to keep an eye on the time because we need to be at the main plaza on time. Couldn't be late, huh? It would be a shame. I want to move boars, I'm totally full. So let's first craft that clothing. Craft one, confirm. Refuel, confirm. I guess I need space, I need space. Great. It's a little bit chaotic at the moment. Because I need space, I need a lot of space. Where do I dump stuff? That's something I can dump. And the old parts, also something I can dump there. So, and I can pick up that that pants, working clothes, sorry. And we can put that on. Doesn't give us more space. If you transport 7 days, 5 days, and a bad infestation. Alright. Would love to finish some stuff, so let's build this one. And then the wooden board. So need 4 of those, so that's not something we can do at the moment. Can I make a bag or something? A bag would be nice. My new workbench, is there something like a bag? Ooh, there's an iron sword. I could make this one. One sword. Interesting. But not for now. At the moment, I need these two. Max stamina, max duration. Yeah. I will make sure photo album. Why would I make a photo album? Alright, jewelry box. Sunglasses. Ooh, this one. Does it give me more a small leather sack? Very much in style, but it doesn't. Looks pretty good. Casual hoodie. Gifts, but I need the stone table. Oh, I can already craft the stone table. Alright, so now that we have the stone table ready, let's bring that one. And we can deliver that commission. With that out of the way, I got some more space in my inventory. Hello. Hello, Isaac.
Excellent work. I'm impressed. Now I just wait for it to be set up, and we can have a game of Crossfire or two.
Alright. I don't need it set up, no. Alright. That's good, I don't like to set up stuff. Hey, can I get... How the hell am I getting up there? I guess once I have something like a chapter or a high jumping box. Alright, now let's hope. Need to speed up, need one more wood. So in the meantime I can build that band that I wanted. I need leather or that. This one, I can drop the... That's a fur. Do I have leather somewhere? Do I have skinner? So I could make leather, but I thought I already had leather. Only I don't have much bones. Cost 4 golds to unlock one row of inventory, yeah. Oh! I didn't know that. Damn. That's worth 400 gold. Now I can carry way more stuff. That's nice. Alright. So. Let's see, because I also want to make some iron. Oh, I guess I can't make iron. How do I make iron? Bronze bar. We need to upgrade something or somehow. Let's take a look. Oh, I can't. I want to go. Come on. Well, in the meantime, I can get some llamas, I guess, for some more fur. They should buy now. No, I am dangerous. Some fur. Come on, you little creatures. Ow, that hurt. Alright, so get some stuff. Now let's see. The wood bar is ready because it's almost 7 PM and we need to be in the town square by then. Yes, nice. Gather it. Right, retrieve it. So now all the sub commissions are done. And I guess the one who is in the square is. Antoine, yes. Commission. Oh, that's fast. Such a good builder. So, I guess we should talk. Ooh, Sonya. Hello, Sonya.
The beverages here are all brewed by the brewmaster, yeah. Django.
Hello. Who are you? Albert. Oh, yeah.
Have you ever met Gust's sister? She looks so fair. She doesn't come outside very often.
Marta. Hello, Marta.
I wish my son would stop dreaming about a life of adventure. Why can't he just have a peace?
Because it ain't peaceful here.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Let me talk first, and then we can all have pumpkin pie.
All right.
I have several items that I want to discuss today. The first is that thanks to the efforts of the new builder, we now have a bridge to Amber Island.
Yes, yes,
thank you. I would advise
me.
People not to go into the cave just yet, as there are some unruly creatures inside. I plan to open up the cave as a tourist attraction, eventually. Since the last fireside meeting, I've obtained enough capital to commission the construction of 5 DD vehicles to form the Porsche transportation system.
All right, I'm building one.
We're in the process of visiting the builders in our town to get them signed up on this project. When this system is complete, Porsche will enter a new stage of rapid expansion and become a beacon of development in the free cities.
Yay.
In other news, we are aware of some thefts this week. Ooh. These actions will not be tolerated in our town. We will investigate this to the end and capture the perpetrator.
All right.
Must be Huss and Tuss again.
These idiots never give up. They stole my favorite book.
Ooh.
And my wheel of cheese.
I hear you. We'll get to the bottom of this as soon as possible.
All right.
That's all for this time. You all have a good night.
Oh. Yeah. What's this?
There you go. Enjoy.
Oh, I got some pumpkin pie. Hey. Can I eat that? So, let's start working on a DD car. We got everything we need. So, let's set it up. The DD car. Alright, build. What do we need? We need one front wheel. So, let's start with the front wheel. Yeah, we have to start somewhere. Craft. 2 front wheels. 2 wheels. Alright. Da, 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 da. One there. Alright. Then we need an engine. I got an engine somewhere inside. Alright. Where's that engine sitting? There it is. I thought I had more than one engine. And I also need the glass. Put it somewhere here. Yes, there it is. Alright. So, let's put the engine inside. And the glass in here. So, what do we need now? A roof. Fiber cloth, 6. Driver seats. Copper bar. Let's do the copper bar. Oh, my mistake. Copper bar. There. Right, 4. That's the frame. Back seat. Rubber tad. What do I need for single seat? What do I need for seat? Where is the seat? Seat, there it is. Need some leather and wooden bars. So I guess, oh, and wooden bars, and I need some leather there. Craft 3 of those, confirm. What do we need for the last wheel? Where's the last wheel? Rubber tie, we need bronze bars. So I guess I'm going to make some bronze. Need 10, and copper. I got some tin laying in here. So that shouldn't be any problem. Where is the tin? Where is the tin? This is it. Yes, no, this iron ore. This tin. Alright. Let's also put that so we can make maximum use of that. Alright. Bronze. Craft. Next, confirm. Let's build that one. Also, then need some spare stuff. Alright, leather is taking its time. What do we need? Because we need a back seat, we need a roof, fiber cloth. Oh, yes. What do I need for the fiber cloth? Need some more worn. Well, we can make that in the morning, but let's make a little bit use of this time and let's kill some more llamas because I need that fur, worn fur to be exactly. Ing, 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 ing. And no, I don't. It looks like I'm not feeling any emotion by killing these fluffy channels, but it does hurt. I did report this to the developers of My Time Porsche, and they are looking into it to maybe make something like synthetic fur. Tomorrow the DD car will be done. Oh, there's one more. Oh, did I not see? Why did I not see you? Come on. That hurt. Alright. Some more wooden bars, confirm. Then we go to sleep. Sleep for a few hours. Confirm. And we get straight back to work. Because it doesn't matter if you go sleep early in the game or late in the night, if you repeat it. Refuel, confirm. Skinner is done, alright. Then we need crafted fiber cloth. Next, confirm, alright. Now let's see what we needed. We needed two more seats. Let's first one because I'm not 100% sure. I do need one wheel. That I do know for sure. And put that wheel in there and the seat. Yeah, I did need two seats. Alright. Alright, let's grab one more seat. Grabbed. Confirm. Alright. Alright, and what do we need now? Only need a roof and therefore we need a fiber cloth and that will take 7 more hours. So if we want more commission, let's see what I need. I need more bronze bars for the rubber seat and need more leather. We need two more seats. We need the wooden bars. Now there are already only two. I need more logs. So let's chop some wood down in the meantime. Come on. Hit the damn thing. So I guess when the fiber cloth is done, we will put it to work to make more leather, because that's the main thing we need at the moment. We need wood, we need leather. Those are the main things at the moment. But we need to wait 7 hours, but time's passing by fast. And then we'll finish the DD car in this episode. Oh. Come on, hit the damn thing. That's the way. I wonder if when you go in the tree farm, if farming the wood is going anything faster there. Would be nice. But on the other side, chopping down these trees around my workshop, they grow back in the morning, so that's not one big problem either. Why is there a yellow marker on the map? Oh yeah, I still need to go there, build the power generator. Alright. Well, I'm first working on a DD car. That's the main thing for now. And I do want to finish the DD car in this episode. If it's the last thing I'm doing, I want to finish the DD car, that's the thing. I wish I had the voice of that Hollywood actor, a real low voice. Would make this game pretty fun. And you could really do some funny voice acting, but yeah, that ain't me. Pity. I think if that was my voice, I would make a lot more money. Let's see what I got in the mail from City Hall. Mentors, come and see me. I have a commission lined up for you. Yeah, you get a lot of work for me. Because I'm cheap, I guess. How much time? 2 more hours. Alright, let's make grab some more wooden bark. There, what's this mission do? I do want to buy this or upgrade my home. What do we need? Chop some more trees. Chop every tree down. So I guess one thing we can do is get some more llamas. Yes, they have to die. Don't run from me. I'm gonna catch you eventually. I hope I can put the maximum amount of fur so we can make a lot of leather and easily put together the second DD car. But I guess I need to go inside the hazarded area. And before I go in the hazarded area again, I want to have a better sword and I want to have pants done for a little more protection. I am leveling slowly, but it ain't going fast enough. What is my leveling experience? Ooh, I'm almost level 14. Alright. So I guess we're 2 hours have passed by now. And as you can see, the trees are already growing back. Looks like a damn infestation. See those trees I chopped down? Alright. 12 more minutes. Fuel depleted, so refuel, confirm, craft, max. Guess I want one more of these, but I want one for the iron, and I'm not sure. Ooh, there it is. So let's put the leather on. Can only do 3 leather? Damn. So I guess we need to craft fur first. Yes, thought so. Let's craft that. Takes 45 minutes. And now for the fur. So. Alright. Retrieve. Let's bring in that transport. Yeah. That's what you get when you hire the best builder in town. Hello, Mr. Mayor. Nice head you have.
I've been real busy lately trying to figure out who the town thief is.
The town thief?
Yes, haven't you heard? Someone has been stealing from our folks for the last couple of weeks now. Arlo has been heading the investigation, but it's strange. He's not stealing anything essential, just random trinkets. Anyway, enough about the thief. I asked you to come because I want to further develop the cave on Amber Island. That cave used to lead to a ruin, but due to an accident, the entrance was closed. This was some 40 years ago. Since then, there's been various rumors of it being haunted, which is nonsense. But I think it's about time we used it in our favor. The Haunted Cave of Portia. got a nice ring.
All right.
There used to be a power generator in there somewhere. I'm commissioning you to fix it up and give it some juice.
All right. So, let's see if that's a timed mission, because if it's a timed mission, I hate timed missions. Cave on Ember? No, it's not. Alright, that's good.
The quality is excellent. Good work. Since you finished the DD, I'm supposed to tell you to go see Mr. Mayor. He wants you to build some road signs or something.
Alright, but first let's pick up another DD car. Because that pays me a lot of money. What's this? 12 wooden boars, 10 days. Now we also need to do the boombox. But I guess this is it. We finished our first DD car. And in the next episode, we are going to look at the infestation. Oh, yeah, we need to talk to the mayor.
Are. Thank you for your help on completing the transport. Now that we have the vehicle, we need some stop signs to show folks where they can get on and off. For the initiation of the system, I want 5 DD stops. I'm commissioning you to build and place 3 of them. What do you say?
Thank you. I'll take the commission.
Now that I think about it, you probably don't have the necessary handbook diagram for this item. You need to go to the research center and talk with them.
Alright. Well, we go to the research center the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this time at Portia. And leave your comment down below. I really like to know your opinion about how I'm doing, what you'd like to improve, what things you'd like to know. And I'll hope to see you in the next episode of My Time Portia, and give some thumbs up. I really appreciate it.